morning sun rises in fiery splendor. A newborn baby enters the world. A world of marine life flourishes beneath the surface. Complex medical procedures are performed with the click of a mouse. We witness miracles every day and may sometimes take them for granted. But they are happening all around us, from the dawn of time to this very day. A world brimming with divine wonders and miracles. Antiochus, king of the Syrian Greek Empire, captures Jerusalem and imposes his Hellenistic way of life on the Jewish nation. Observance of the Sabbath is outlawed, and the study of Torah declared a crime. With the Jewish homeland invaded and their temple desecrated, the Jewish people are in the depths of despair. But the God of Israel does not forsake his people. And a brave band of brothers, the Maccabees, would wage war against the powerful Greek army. Miraculously, the tiny militia of Maccabees overpowers the enormous Greek army with one stunning defeat after another. And on the 25th day of the month of Kislev, the Maccabees enter Jerusalem and reclaim their holy temple. But the Greeks had defiled the temple, and with it, the pure olive oil used to kindle the great menorah. The Jews, determined to preserve their cherished tradition, discover a single cruse of oil with the seal of the high priest still intact. Amazingly, this small jar of oil burns for 8 miraculous days. And from that year on, the 25th of Kislev is celebrated as the holiday of Hanukkah, the Festival of Lights, an annual display of gratitude for God's miracles. As we reflect on the story of Hanukkah, we revisit the miracles of days gone by and marvel at the wonders of today. Take a look around. Where have you seen a miracle? The land of Israel lies nestled amongst its Arab enemies in the volatile Middle East. Like a young sheep lost in a den of lions, it stands perilously threatened, with the armies of Egypt, Syria, and Jordan poised to strike. The tiny Jewish homeland readies its defenses. With memories of the Holocaust still fresh in people's minds, the world watches in fearful apprehension.
The provocative war of nerves causes Israel to call up army reservists, ordering them to active duty to augment the regular 70,000-man Israeli armed force.
But the God of Israel would not abandon his people. No sooner than the war had begun, the Israeli army overpowers its enemies with one miraculous victory after another. The Egyptian Air Force crumbles before Israeli planes. The Egyptian army flees their tanks in the Sinai Desert. The Syrians are routed in the north, and the Jordanians surrender in the West Bank. Like their ancestors 2 millennia earlier, the Jewish people once again defy the odds and in 6 miraculous days emerge victorious. Military experts everywhere dub Israel's victory a modern day miracle. The Temple Mount once more in Jewish hands. Jerusalem is finally reunited. But miracles can happen anywhere in the world. For over half of a century, the dark cloud of communism hangs over the people of the Soviet Union. Jewish schools are closed by government decree. And Jews everywhere are kept under an intrusive and watchful eye. Special task forces are designated to oppress and crush the Jewish spirit. Religion is deemed public enemy number one. Behind shuttered windows and in dark cellars, the indomitable Jewish spirit would persevere, and the light of the Torah would shine through this impenetrable darkness. Young children are taught Aleph Beis in underground schools. Bold and courageous individuals build makeshift synagogues and mikvahs so that Jewish rituals may be performed in utmost secrecy. Against all odds, these brave young men and women remain determined to continue struggling against this world superpower and educate their children to follow in their footsteps. For their valiant efforts, thousands are sent to the brutal Siberian wasteland as enemies of the state, never to be seen again. Like a fleeting star in the night, the Iron Curtain falls and tyranny gives way to democracy. Without a single shot fired, millions are freed from oppression. With renewed vitality, Judaism springs up overnight all across former communist countries, a true miracle in our times. Today, menorahs of all shapes and sizes shine brightly, proudly proclaiming the miracle of Hanukkah, inspiring millions with the message of hope and faith.
The light from Kirchhoven, from Stern, and what the Kirchhoven gefunden sich, in a melcher Gotzu, in a gor weite Strecke, von dem Mord, wo sie gefunden sich der Mensch, wo sie die Sterne. Von deswegen seht ihr die Lichtigkeit von den Sternen. Und da sehe ich sicher, bei jeder Menschen in seiner Arbeit wird er ein Licht, was beleuchtet nicht nur ihm allein und seine Mischproche und sein Stott, sondern die ganze Welt herum, bis in die Himmel echt.
Now, you too can be a shining light to your family, friends, and community by doing acts of goodness and kindness. And with every good deed you do, you transform yourself and the world around you. You too can perform a miracle.